I've always had a problem with math.
Math has been a particular problem for me. I encountered some problems with math.
Hi, my name is Angela Pena. I've been going to the Math Success Center and getting tutoring, and that has helped me a lot to improve, and now I'm doing great.
Failed Math 40 twice. My name is Vanessa. I'm a student at Cerritos College. I think just focusing and settling down and changing my mindset about math is the reason I'm succeeding. I just started the Math 60 and I got an A in the first Math 40. And I think the reason that I'm succeeding in it is because I'm able to focus on it. I don't have another class that's really distracting me, and I'm able to just immerse myself in it, whereas before I was taking it with other heavy classes like psychology and speech.
Hi, my name is Alexis McCallan. I encountered some problems with math and didn't know where to go for help, and so my coach had came to me and led me to the Student Success Center. And once I got help from tutoring and through that process, it helped me way better, and I don't have any more problems with math.